Welcome to week number two of the most epic tournament of all time, the Injustice Battle Arena. We are speeding out of the gate our second week with The Flash. Now, we all know The Flash. He lives up to his name by being the fastest human being alive. It's a little tough to fight a guy when you can't even see him move. But he's facing off against a hero with some electricity of his own. I gave it away, come on, Shazam. Flash may be the fastest around, but Shazam has got the strength of Hercules, the speed of Mercury, and the power of Zeus. Who will it be? Well, it's up to you guys. But before you go and vote, let's ask around and get the opinions of the people at large.
Flash and Shazam, in a fight, who's gonna win?
Flash.
Shazam.
Flash, he's so fast.
The Flash, he's really fast, but I mean, that's it. It's kind of like a one-trick pony.
I would say the Flash because he's got that speed.
Flash can move at, you know, close to the speed of light. Billy Batson starts saying Shazam, he gets to SH, and Flash is taking him out. Nobody can take the Flash, really.
Our second matchup is a face-off against some of the most notorious villains of all time. First up is that lunatic I love to hate, or actually I hate to love, the Joker. Now this clown might look lovable, but he's got some deadly punchlines. He will be taking on Metropolis's mastermind, Lex Luthor. This guy's a brilliant, sadistic businessman who might not have any superpowers, but he is the smartest man in the world. And his mech suit is just the beginning of his tech arsenal. But can he outwit a man that is out of his mind?
Lex Luthor and Joker. If you were to put them both in a fight, which one would win?
Lex Luthor would bitch slap him.
I think it's gonna be the Joker every time.
I have to go with the Joker.
The mind is the most powerful thing, so definitely Lex Luthor.
The Joker.
I think Lex Luthor would be too well prepared, and he would underestimate the Joker.
Joker wins.
Wakey, wakey!
All right, we've heard some pretty good opinions on both sides, but I think it's now time to hear from our resident celebrity expert, Stephen Amell, star of CW's Arrow, is here to tell us what he thinks. What do you think, Green Arrow?
Lex Luthor versus the Joker. Neither of them really has any super fighting abilities, so I'm gonna go with the one that I think is probably more cunning or up to nefarious tactics. Lex Luthor, by a little bit, but Lex Luthor.
Must I remind you of my superiority?
Flash versus Shazam. Well, they know that they're fighting, so I think that Shazam has said Shazam before the Flash has had a chance to flash in to the fight. And Shazam takes it.
Thank you so much, Steven, for stopping by amongst your busy schedule and workout regimen. But it is not up to him. It all comes down to you guys. Go represent your hero. Vote for them so you can see them fight all the way to the final round and the launch of Injustice. You guys have until Thursday night at midnight to vote. Then you can tune back in on Friday to find out who won and to see if you've got bragging rights. Thanks for watching. Now go vote, yo.
And he won't stop.
No.
He's someone who is willing to kill an entire...
Shazam is like a nickname, but it's not really his identity.